Hello all of you. Today we have with us Anurag Gupta. He has close to 3 years of work experience in general insurance domain and he has completed 10 actuarial papers under the new curriculum. So we have had a lot of queries from the students and we are asking the industry expert himself. So the first question, Anurag, is that IAI or IFA, which has better scope in India and globally?
So both the institutes are equally recognized globally or in India. It hardly matters कि आप कौन से institute से exam ले रहे हो कि क्योंकि exam pattern is similar in both the institute. Like मैंने भी IFA से चालू किया था. At that time I was taking exam from India as well. Gradually as India में papers ज़्यादा नहीं करते थे, I shifted to IAI now. But देखा जाए तो there is no basic difference. They recognize fellowship from mutual fellowship also. So they have mutual agreement in that. So it hardly matters. आप जिस institute से कर रहे हो, you can do. Price point को लेके इसके अलावा there is no difference.